All right, so Rose and I are out walking at 1:40 a.m. in the morning in Davao, in the middle of the night. Why are we doing this? We're crazy. Well, I'll tell you why, because we woke up and we want donuts, and we're hungry. So here's Davao at 1:40 a.m. Huh? Oh, there it is. So, you know that if you're in Davao, Dunkin' Donuts is open 24 hours. So if you have a donut craving at almost 2 a.m. in the morning in Davao, it's all cool. You ready? Hello. We're gonna get a donut. Do they have? I like the chocolate cake ones. How many are we getting?
One, two.
They have plain ones.
No.
Plain glazed donuts. I think that's chocolate there, right?
Yes.
We gotta get Chris something. I'll take the chocolate donuts.
How many? Two.
How many did you get?
Two.
We gotta get Chris something.
Please.
You wanna get him the happy face donuts? What's Chris want? Just get him one of these little ones. No, I'm kidding. Is that a cinnamon roll?
Coffee roll.
The one with the sprinkles?
Mm-hmm.
And we'll take two with the sprinkles for Chris. So, there's the place right there. Sweetie. Right there. Wow, that looks so cool. Look at that.
Yeah.
Look, looks cool at night. How you doing? Okay, so that's our 2 a.m. walk to go get donuts because we woke up in the middle of the night. Plus, Chris made us coffee, so you need donuts to go with coffee. All right, I'm out.